Hey guys, so today I'm gonna make a video showing like some meal prepping and meal prep shopping and all that kind of fun stuff. First I gotta take my ketones because I need to be energized and prepared for the week. And the reason I didn't was because I was like, you know what, I'm gonna eat all the tamales in the world, I'm gonna eat everything that I want in New Year's, and you know what I'm saying, like I've just been making up a lot of excuses, kind of like, well, we're starting on Monday, oh, didn't start this Monday, next Monday, you guys know what I'm talking about, so tomorrow for sure, and that's why I'm gonna prepare for the week, and I'd like to prepare 3 days in advance, so I will go ahead and start showing you guys. So Derek and I are gonna go grocery shopping. Val's gonna stay home. They're both still getting over the flu. Derek's almost done with all of it. Like he just has like the cough left and all that stuff. So I told him I would take him to go get some hot chocolate. So I'm probably gonna go treat him to that. And I get a little mom break away from Valerie and just get to spend quality time with my son. Huh, Derek?
Yeah.
Shopping is finally done. I'll go ahead and show you guys what I got. Let's get started. So I'll start with this bag. I got apples, and I know they're not like maybe like the best snack, but they work for me. I like to eat them a lot with like nut butters, so I went ahead and did that, and my kids also love them. I also did these ones just because, let's admit it, I'm a hot mess mom and I'm not gonna be always like eating like fresh fruits and vegetables or whatever, so I also got these ones. I also got tons of corn because they're Derek's favorite snack today. So I got those. I'm almost out of olive oil, so I just got this one super quick. And my bag's so dirty under there now, I gotta wash them. I also got tons of avocados because avocados are life. So I just realized I'm actually not gonna go by item to item because that's a long ass fucking video. In this bag, I mostly just got like veggies, my cilantro, onion, and I already have lots of veggies in my fridge, so I just kind of had to replace what I didn't have anymore. In this bag, I got some berries, more veggies, tomatoes, you know, because my kids love tomato soup. In this bag, I have my meats, mostly chicken, lots of bacon, because I fucking love bacon. This bag, lots of cheeses, because cheese is also life. And of course, I had to get like Mexican cheese because I'm Mexican, and Mexican sour cream because, you know, can't live without it. Almond milk. This bag is mostly snacks for my kids. My son and daughter love mandarins. Got them some goodies because I'm not a perfect mom and they do eat sweets. Let's be real, I cannot stay away from carbs. So I also got this just because I know there's going to be days where I'm going to be rushing and I'm going to, you know, eat a sandwich or so. I also got some ham, more Mexican stuff because I'm super Mexican. Yeah, so let's get started. First, put these away. Fell asleep yesterday. Remember me telling you guys that the kids were kind of tired from the flu, blah 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 blah, that fun stuff? Yeah, it took me more than 2 hours to put my kids to sleep last night, so I said fuck this, I'm calling it a night. Anyway, so it's Monday morning, so guess what I can do? I can say
Well, not this Monday. I guess I'll just start next Monday. No, I'm actually just going to wrap up the things that I wanted to do. I needed sweet potatoes, first of all. I made those because, whoa, this is weird. I know that if I don't make them, I'm going to end up eating a bunch of chips. I'm going to end up eating a bunch of shit that I don't want to eat. So I need those carbs in my life. Like, I don't believe it. Like, I'm eliminating all carbs. Like, I need some to keep me sane. You know what I'm saying? And since I'm a stay-at-home mom, I don't need to, like, pre-pack everything. Just things that I can take on the go. So, for example, for me, I need to have chicken that's already on the go. Broccoli that's ready for me to take on the go. Just little things like that. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and finish wrapping that shit up, guys. Okay, I'm still in here somewhere. So, before I even touch my chicken, I'm just gonna take a sip. So good. Okay. So. Some of you guys might be thinking, why do I only do one chicken breast? Let me tell you why. I am a stay-at-home mom. So, I like to eat my food as fresh as possible. I do this kind of stuff just so that I can grab and go. So like if I know Derek has a couple dentist appointments or whatever is going on, I know that I have food to grab and go. That way I don't have to stop by McDonald's or stop by, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I do
that. I also boil veggies. I'm not gonna show you guys that because you guys know how to boil vegetables. Yeah, and then I'll just show you guys how I kind of set it up all together in the end. It's not all I eat, the chicken and vegetables and like sweet potatoes. I also add fruit, cheese, avocados. I also have like almonds for snack. It's just this kind of stuff that has me, you know, prepped.
I'm waiting for my food to finish cooking. I am actually getting started on my breakfast and this shit does not suck, guys. I have eggs, spinach, and cheese, avocados, my fave, and some bacon. So yeah, if you guys like have any questions more about like keto lifestyle, keto dieting and all that stuff, hit me up. After that's done, I just want to go ahead and show you guys how I prep. I have these ones. My boyfriend got them for me from Amazon. I don't know what the heck is on there. Oh, it looks like it's just pieces of chicken.
Doing the 30-day like keto challenge type thing. I am gonna go ahead and take some before and after pictures now. I got my sports bra still on, I got shorts, and I'm gonna do the same in the next 30 days. I hope to lose at least 5 pounds, because after my thyroidectomy I just gained a bunch of weight, which was totally normal and I expected that, but it fucking sucks. Like, let's be real, I'm back on my size 12 jeans. So I guess for now I'm gonna go ahead and make some goals for the next 30 days, and that's it. Okay, bye.